Hi guys, welcome back to Ottenery Family Farm. So today we are doing one of my favorite jobs, which is raking hay. There's just something really cool about watching the rake move, and of all the processes that you do for making hay, cutting, raking, and then baling, raking is the most, it's the quietest, and you can move the fastest, and I just like it. It's kind of peaceful, other than sometimes I get going too fast and then I start bouncing around because we do have some rocks and gopher holes, and as of yesterday, we now have a resident badger, which is cool, that I found when I was cutting hay. So, yeah, so we're going to rake a little bit here, and I'll see if I can, I'll do my best to try to get it so that you can actually see what's going on with the rake. So it's a little tricky trying to drive at the speed that I am and watching to make sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to do and hold the camera at the same time. But either way, I'll try to get as much as I can watching the rake. Like I said, it's one of my favorite things. There's just something mesmerizing about watching that rake work. So I don't know what it is. It's just pretty cool. But anyway, so I'm going to be going slower than what I normally would be going. Just because if I rev the engine up and you can't hear anything at all. And I'm only going to do a little bit where you can actually hear what's going on, and then we'll do something else to dub over the sound. Big loud white noise kind of. So anyway, we'll get going. Oh, so we're using a David Bradley rake. I don't know how old it is. It's ancient. As you can see, there you go. It's a four-wheel model. It may have been horse-drawn at one time and was converted. I don't know. It works. I put I greased everything, of course, and I put new tines on it last year, and that made a huge difference. You have to still do some adjustment to make sure that you're getting everything picked up, and I think I've got it where I want it now. But there's just something cool about watching that old machinery work. So, alrighty, well, we'll get started here. So I'm just trying to rake two rows, two swaths into one. My baler is old as well, and I can move faster if I have less hay in the middle. So, we're doing it. Thank you. just want to get this first windrow put together and turned over. And we'll turn around and come back and we'll push the second windrow up against it so that it's not on top of one another, but it's still able to dry well.
thanks everybody for watching. Make sure you check us out on Instagram and Facebook at Otten Reith Family Farm. And make sure to please mash that subscribe button and like the video if you like it, or leave a comment. It really helps us out and helps promote the channel. Thanks, everybody.